Hey, you see this next song? This next song is called Nana Jaja Children Don't Cry. We hear the conquering line of the tribe of Judah, you know, which break every chain and open the book of the seventh seal and to loose it thereof. So we win every time, and so we're fighting from victory. We're not fighting for victory, because equal rights and justice stands for all and not some. Remember me telling that. So we're not crying. We are set up music.
I will say no, no, ja, ja, children don't cry.
I listen, I see, I.
No, no, ja, ja, children don't cry.
I.
No, no, ja, 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 children don't cry.
What y'all say?
No, no, ja, 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 children don't cry.
Now y'all being gay.
Yes, he dries those tears from my eyes. And yes, we wipe all the tears from I and I eyes. Deep inside, I listen, I say, I throne from the globe. I will say, Nana, Jaja, ja, children don't cry.
I listen, I say, I don't.
It's a meditation we are world. We do this so that we can sanctify the music. And when we say that, we mean say we have to separate the music from the rest of music that's out there. And we don't want to be separate, we're inclusive too, you know. But this message is particular. So all of ears, let them hear. All of eyes, let them see. If you have a soul, make you feel it in your soul and your heart right now. You see right now?
And we say no, no. Children don't cry.
No music, I.
No, no, ja, ja, children don't cry.
One, two, other, we are crying.
No, no, ja, ja, children don't cry.
I.
No, no, ja, ja, children don't cry.
Alright, double do. It's a teaching in the music, we call this edutainment. So we have put teaching in the music because every other music is slack. So when we say slack, we mean say the music don't have no substance. So that we can build a future, a better future. When we look on the news, it's nothing but madness going on in the world. But we don't care. Because we're going to move forward. You see, we say forward ever and backwards never. If you agree with me, put your right hand in the sky right now. Say forward ever, backwards never. Jump! Rastafari. So hear me say now. Never you put vanity over life. Because vanity is the vexation of the spirit. So if you have a smartphone and very expensive ringtones, and you have a car and bike and all type of jewelry and things, that stuff can get destroyed by tomorrow. But I and I's soul, I and I's being, is eternal living. So we don't put vanity over life. We're humble in our Christ. See right now? Tinkal!
Got me say, Lord, why? Turn up in our outside.
And we say, Lord, why? She turn up in our outside. And we say, lightning, man, and Lord, why? She turn up.
About Sodom and Gomorrah. Say what happened?
Yeah.